name is Elian. I'm 11 years old. I am from Kenya, and I'm proud to be a Cartoon Network Climate Champion. So I love the Earth because it's pretty much my mother, and my mother takes care of me, and she has a good example. If you literally go to space now, this is my imagination, I'd probably see that the Earth is wounded, it's bleeding, it's crying. But if I take care of it, and if other people take care of it with me, we can make a big change and the Earth will be reborn again. I think the biggest problem facing Kenya is drought, because we have a shortage of water sometimes. We did have a locust attack. We had no vegetation for a very long time. When I was 4 years old in kindergarten, I started planting very small things like flowers, bushes, tomatoes, maize, just to make the Earth a greener place. But I've also been planting trees in parks and other places to just help the Earth and help humanity a little bit more. I care for the trees more than I care for myself. I would recommend just make a change as much as you can. Like, plant a tree. The planet is our mother. We cannot destroy it.
Become a Cartoon Network Climate Champion today and make a world of difference.